that man you see there? He's not going to leave until he's ready to leave. Okay? That's it. Simple as that.
Firstly, I want to
just mic it up here.
Thanks to the God I know, as a real God. And I want to give thanks to my family, my wife who's here, all of my family that I have is here. My grandbaby, 2 years old, is here. And I want to give thanks next to my committee, my council, those who have worked with me for 36 years now, luxury. But the thing is now, I still don't have all the results. I understand that there has been many changes. I want what I said back in 2017. Let us get together and put the best government forward. Whatever I'm called to do, I am there to do it. If I am not given a post of any kind, I will still carry out my duties as the elected member for West Bay West and a representative for the Cayman Islands. It is important for me to say that the LGBT community fought me hard in this district nationally, and many lies have been told. But the vast majority of my support were good, decent women here in my district. And I am proud of that. I'm proud of all my support, but the fact that there was a well-orchestrated movement to remove me, those women stood fast and said, no, no, no. Let bygones be bygones. And they looked at it this way. They said, we want to look at his record of work. That's what they wanted. Next move, as I said, is to form a government, or to help form a government, and that's what I'm going to do. The biggest thing is, I have been looking for good, decent West Bay people to take over. I do have people who will be willing to do that next time. If I serve this time fully, it'll be 40 years. That's a lot. And I'm not going to say that I'm going to give up, because I'm one of those believers that democracy must take its course and the people must have its say.